How bad do we want this? That's the question. How bad do you want to win?
WNBA Playoffs. It's what you live for.
We know all we got!
We all we need!
We are
New York!
Welcome to the 2015 WNBA Playoffs.
What an exciting time for women's basketball. I mean, those first round series were unbelievable. You had the best players in the league stepping up and playing really well.
A big, much needed delivery from Candace Parker. Brittany Griner with an historic performance here tonight.
As the Phoenix Mercury will advance.
Tamika Catchings was like Tamika Catchings of 2003, 2005, when she was just dominant all over the court.
That's the vintage Tamika Catchings. She does not want to go home.
It is Indiana will advance.
Playoffs have been so exciting. I mean, just look at the Eastern Conference where we've come down to a game three in every series.
The Mystics have made every big shot to get this thing to a second overtime.
Tina Charles has been exceptional as a leader and really elevated her game.
Charles bounces back and nothing can stop her. And the New York Liberty are going back to the Eastern Conference Finals.
We're in the second round. Nice job, everybody. Great job.
Every team is out there giving it their heart, their soul, everything they have, leaving it out there on the floor.
Challenge them in transition. Let's put flow back into our game. Don't lock it up.
Ahead, it's Maya. Driving, splits the defense, scores it, and it's a new career playoff high.
Minnesota is headed to its fifth straight Western Conference Finals. The best rivalry in the WNBA is renewed. It's the Mercury against the Lynx. No. No one can go in there tonight. Moore up, under, and in. Oh, my. Oh, my, up.
What greater thing can you have than two of the best teams in the history of the WNBA playing each other in Indiana and New York?
Charles takes it right inside. She is locked in.
Anytime you have a player like Tamika Catchings that's leading your team, you're going to have a chance. You know, her toughness, her competitiveness, her will to win.
Tamika Catchings, tremendous competitive warrior. She's going to do whatever it takes to get the win.
It's going to take everything you have. Everything you have. Stay in the play. Stay in the play.
And Moore gives Minnesota the lead with her 40th point of the night. Minnesota is headed back to the WNBA Finals. For the fourth time in 5 years, they will have a chance to play for a championship.
You are so good.
I'm so happy to be your teammate.
Only good one, y'all. Okay. On my team.
Ain't nobody trying to see us win, right? And to still be able to do it. So please, make sure that you enjoy it. Celebrate it.
Hey, fun to learn. Peace!
Marissa Coleman on fire. Three threes to meet Catchings and the rest of her Fever crew. They're going to the Twin Cities to play for a title.